Hey everybody, it's Steve, and we're at the next round in my career mode in ACC, and we're at the Hungaroring, and this is round 4, race 1. You're probably wondering what happened to race 3, or round 3. I was at Misano, and I got, it basically was pretty miserable weather the whole weekend of me racing, and basically I crashed or got took out both rounds, so I didn't even put that up. I figured nobody would really care about watching it anyway. So now we're next to the next round, which is the Hungaroring, and I'm on a pull for this race, which is starting out good, so hopefully I can take advantage of that, and the weather's good, so maybe we can get a good result and get this career mode turned around and have a decent result. Let's get started.
Going double file.
Have to excuse me sometimes. Sometimes I forget I even have a mic on. I'm not used to it. So, like I said, I don't talk a whole bunch.
Low tire pressure. Stay clear of the curbs.
I gotta make up my time in that first part because I'm not any good in this back part of this section. I don't know why, I just cannot. I just cannot get the car to do what I want it to do. As you can see, they climbed right back up to me again. Don't want to make any mistakes there. Usually if I make a mistake, it's going to be in those turns back there. That was a fun track though. Misano was really fun too. Too bad it was spoiled by bad weather. I actually like Misano more than I like this track.
Fastest lap of the race. Great job, man.
Baby. said, I appreciate everybody stopping by. So come check out the video if you like the race.
Fastest lap of the race, man. Good job.
Not bad, a lot of time, not too bad. They're caught right back up to me again. That's okay, I don't mind that. They keep a little bit of a distance. Anybody noticed, but I posted a video up the other day, yesterday. I took my car out for a short little ride. That was fun. I enjoyed that. And everything was fine with it. No issues, problems. Ran fine. Love taking that thing out.
Opening.
God, he's staying there. Catch up to me there. I'm always afraid I'm gonna get a speeding ticket. About the best pissed off you can get, 22 seconds, so that's best there. Yeah, my safety rating took a beating at the last two rounds, so I hope I can do better now.
We are halfway through, keep it up. Mandatory stop is now clear. Let's go, 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 go.
Messing around, I don't know, wasting time. I don't know where the Audi's gonna do. Yeah, I got a new mic. I just haven't installed it yet, so hopefully that'll sound better. I don't know if you can make me sound any better, but... because I don't sound that good anyway, so... that might be a hopeless cause, but I'll try anyway. Car sure sounds good though. Is anybody else out there that need to post what their favorite is? There's so many good ones, it's hard for me to say. First, so must have done better than the Audi. Awesome. Hey, I don't have as good a starting spot in the second race. It's kind of crazy because I even ran a better time. So today, so I'm gonna have to fight an even bigger fight for the next race. So hopefully you can check it out. Like I said, I like all of them, so. Some I like more than others, but I mean, Really, they're all nice. Oh, Lambo's catching me. I don't know if anybody saw it, but you see the Porsche released a new RSR 911, the race car. That was, I don't know if I really, I kind of like the old one better, to be honest with you. It's nice looking. I like the front. The front looks really nice, but the back is kind of, I don't know. The side exhaust and the rear fenders just don't look like they're right, but I don't know. Maybe it'll grow on me. Plus, it doesn't sound as good with the side exhaust. It did it come out the back, the old, with the current RSR. Oh, I don't know. It's got a bigger engine, a 4.2 liter compared to a 4 liter, the one does now. So, gives them a little bit more power, torque, mid-range, and all that. And they're closing on me a little bit. Push. Time to up it up. Get going a little bit harder. I definitely don't want them crawling up my back. Last lap or something. Especially since I'm weak on this back part, so if they're gonna catch me, that's where they're gonna catch me. Man. Back there, so I haven't lost too much. Try not to overdrive, because that just all it does is wear the tires out and you don't really go anywhere. Feels good so far though, the car still feels hooked up. Nah, I took a curve too hard there. Looks like I need to get rid of some of my fuel too. I can get rid of some of my fuel. For the next, you know, the next race. That chicane is a booger.
just started the final lap of the race as leader. Bring it
on. One more lap. I appreciate any of your support. If you don't like the video or anything, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and hit the bell notification. I appreciate it. Like I said, any support would be greatly appreciated. And a lot of stuff happening, going on. Appreciate taking your time to to watch the take a peek at the video. Like I said, I hope you like it. Setups I run on here are my own. I take them and do my own setups.
Excellent job, man.
Right.
What a race. You won.
Right.
Bring it back home safely.
That's what I'm talking about. Great race, and that was really fun. And I hope everybody enjoyed it, and I hope you all come back and see another videos and keep track of what's going on. If you have any suggestions or anything going on, just let me know in the comments below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can, or anything you'd like to see, or any videos or audio issues. I'll try to correct it as quick as I can. But I appreciate any support, and y'all have a great day. See ya.